I'm Kirsten from Aurora Middle School. Today we are going to be learning about integers. A yellow chip equals a positive one, and a negative chip, or red chip equals a negative one. Together, they make a pair of zero. Our first problem is 13 plus negative 5. So we're going to put positive 13 on the board. We have to make pairs of zero.
And we will subtract three.
But and then take our pairs of zero off the board. And we're left with positive eight. Our next problem is negative five minus positive four. And so we put negative five on the board.
Thanks for watching.
Then we have to add positive four, but we have to make pairs of zero first so we do not change our value. Now we take away positive 4, and our final answer is negative 9. Our last problem is negative 4 times 3. To make that easier, we're going to say take away 4 groups of positive 3. So we have pairs of 0, and we're going to take away 4 groups of positive 3. Put them together. And our answer is negative 12.